Hey, how's it going, everybody? My name is Phantom Maiden, and today we're going to do something crazy that we haven't tried in this channel before, and that is an unboxing of candies? That's right, today we're gonna be unboxing the Japan Crate candies that are be straight from the land of the rising sun. All the way from Japan! Woohoo! Oh man, before I get enough cringe, let's go on with the box itself, shall we? Alright, so this is going to be my setup. Here it is, the Japan Crate! It's really huge.
That's what she said!
And it says here, Sugoi! Which means awesome! I'm gonna move it a little bit here just so you guys can watch the magic happen. I have, even though it's the box is already loosened, I haven't checked this out, guys. I really haven't opened this box. I'm so excited. I don't even know what I might find in the inside. Even though in the little posters in the sites gave you like a sneak peek, but I think the items may vary depending on the season. But again, if I find something that is my favorite anime or anything in particular, then I don't know. I might be extremely surprised. I know that I used the code Spooky, which I have like a scratch redeemable prize. I don't even know what am I gonna win. Probably a Nintendo Switch, PS4, or probably a piece of poop. I just hope that the poop is actually from the top mountains of Mount Fuji, even though Mount Fuji doesn't have a horse. I'm talking too much, guys. I'm sorry. Let's go with the announcement. No, the unboxing, and I'll open the box. And this is. Ooh, the experience Japan through candy. Yes, I will. Okay, I'm going to open it slowly, closely. Oh man, this is fantastic. Man, the box is so beautiful. Dude, yo, this is awesome. I love it. Oh man. I'm gonna be saving this for last. So yeah, here's the little brochure. It's November 2020. And let's, over here we have all the things the Japanese that includes with their translations. So anyway, this is the book itself. I'm gonna save this. Oh, yeah, this is what happens if you use a code Sugoi13. On the flip side, wow, holy crap. I don't even know where to start, guys. But let's start with this one, right? I like this little fella right here. It reminds me of Doraemon, which is an old Japanese cartoon. Okay, this is Norisa's Uma Boy. Uma Boy is back at it. It's Puff Corn Candy Sack Edition. It's a nori seaweed and salt, bringing an umami taste straight from your taste buds. Okay, that's awesome. Right? Okay. I'm going to pass it right over here. God dang it. Wow. Oh my god. I don't even know if they sell this individually or it comes in packs. Man, I'm ruining the box, but again, they have a lot of, it has a lot of grease over here, so I might as well be throwing this away before all the ants gets it. Man, it's so bad because I don't experience this anyways. Everything. Oh man. Man, this is, wow. I just grabbed a little bit of the saltiness. Man, the spice. Wow, it's really a fish chip. Mmm. 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 It's really fish-like. Wow, it's oily. The basils, I think what it's called. That's a really onion taste. You know, like if you are eating the fungals, but it's twice as that. So good.
Oh yeah.
Every bite is majestic. You guys want some. But we're behind the screen, so at least I get to explain myself how it tastes. So you can guys get an idea. Also, I'm not sponsored by them, but if you want to grab your crate, the link is in the description below. Let's go for the next candy, shall we?
Let's see. Oh, what the? What is this? This is quite small. It looks like a pack of chocolate. That's kind of interesting. Let me see what the pamphlet says. It's a Kanban sealed chocolate. It's a piece of chocolate that is sealed with a fun bonus cyborg illustration to stick in on your folder, notebook, etc. Oh, I will stick this in my notebook or folder. But anyway, I'm almost a professional, kinda. So I don't want to put so many stickers on my block, Christmas blocks. But yeah, let me see how it opens. I am not giving up. Oh, nice. Ooh. I don't know what. Okay, this is egg. Ew. And this is the kanji for sake, which is rice wine. Ooh, holy clover, no! I really like the chocolate. It tastes like a Nutella chocolate bar. Oh yeah, I just ate it, guys. Oh man, that is so good. Oh man, okay, shall we eat more? Okay, we're going to open up a Koro soda, and this is just released in Japan, so this is brand new. This gummy inspired by the popular Koro gummies, usually only in fruit flavors. This gummy is super soft, like an overripe fruit, with a flavored shot of ramune soda inside that bursts into your mouth. Oh, yeah, I kind of had like the ramune color style. Ooh, wait, what? I might flip the camera just so you guys can see my reaction. Hey guys, it's me again. I'm gonna be opening the... I forgot the name! The Koro soda. Okay, let's check it out in three... Oh, okay, this is the back side. This is the side one. This is the front. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Man, I ruined. Oh man, you can actually smell the carbonated flavor. I don't even know what carbonated smells like. But yeah, if you guys go to the any Japanese mart or Oriental mart and buy a ramune bottle, it smells just exactly like that. Candies. It actually looks really delicate, you know, and the outside is like a thin foot bag. That I bet it bursts into your mouth full. Obviously, it says the right hand instructions. Okay, I'm gonna put this in my mouth. Smells divine, guys. I cannot describe the wonderful feeling. Yeah, ramune bottles are really hard to explain because it's not something that you taste every day. It's a really uncommon drink that is only available in the Asian markets, or probably in Japan only. So how can I describe it? I never describe this type of candy or drink to someone. It's best for you to experience by yourself, but it's really something that you don't get to see or taste every day. So I highly recommend it. Next item! I am not disappointed by these candy boxes. Let's see what... Oh! Sorry! We're gonna leave the Cave Cats for semifinals. Next up is this tiny bag, which has a lady in the Let's see what the description says. Okay. Okay, these are called the drugstore capsule ramen. Enjoy this capsule-shaped fruit-flavored ramen confectionery in a parody of medicine packages. Receive 1 in 6 designs. Oh, okay. And it looks like some pills. Alright, I'm gonna open it up and see how it looks. Oh! Yeah, it does. It looks like Kit Kats. Oh my god. How does it taste? Oh man. This is good, guys. It's like the Stardee's lemon flavor. Oh, sorry. I just kind of ruined your hair. Oh well. They're really hard chewy. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, the frick is this? What is this? Looks like it's inside of a sauce bag. But these things are called Koda Maple TPP. Don't ask me what the TPP means. It's English in the book. But it says from Morigana's long-selling chocolate brands. Oh, okay. Chocolate brand Twig. A new flavor has been released with this edition. The Twig's maple flavor. Ooh! This is white chocolate maple sugar powder for a tantalizing sugary taste. Perfect for fall. So forget waffles with maple syrup. I'm gonna eat these. Here they are. Let's open these. Closer look. You can already smell the maple syrup in this chocolate. Right. Yeah, it smells really good. It's basically maple syrup and chocolate. Alright, bottoms up.
Oh man.
This is fabulous. This is super freaking good.
This is super good.
Man, they're just basically maple syrup, chocolate, nothing else. Delicious. Alright, next candy! Alright, so next we have... Let's go see what we have. Okay, this is a holy moly. It's a piece of poop! Oh yeah, it's poopy gummy. Have no fear, this poop-shaped gummy is actually a cola flavor for a fun treat! You can actually put this in someone else's chair and watch them die on the inside!
That's disgusting.
Yo, I don't even know if this is, if this cover is clear or this is how it actually looks. No, it's probably that's how it looks like. All right, I'm gonna be eating it up. Okay. Man, the Japanese really have a sense of tranquility when they open these things. It's not for the faith of finger punching. Okay. Ooh. It has something on the back. Wow. I'll eat it. I'll interpret it after I eat this. Okay, so this is a cold flavor. Let's see how it tastes. Oh! Oh man, it's super sticky.
Oh my goodness. It's sticky.
Hey, I shouldn't have grabbed these with my bare fingers. But whatever. Okay, bottoms up. Wow, that's some strong Coca-Cola flavor. But yeah, it's cola and a gummy, which it makes sense to make it a poop flavor, because if you think about it, it almost gives you that taste of crap in your mouth. Yeah, it's crappy, but it's actually a really good kind of crap.
That's disgusting.
Next up, ooh, this one has detail. Whoa, man, this is awesome.
What the freak is this?
Sports drink flavored chewy candy. Okay, this is actually cola. Bear with me, guys. Please bear with me. I'm sorry to all my Japanese friends, teachers. Please bear with me. This first name is complicated. This is a Kajiricho sports drink soda soft candy. All right. So that means that it's basically a gum flavor. I'm just going to open it up like this so I can preserve the little box. Oh, not what? Look at me in a little box, like the wrapper. Oh man, this is some good ass meat. Oh snap! Oh my god, it's Taffy! That's cool! Well... Oh yeah, I forgot to read the description. Introducing Kajiricho's sports drink flavor. This two-layer candy has a full-fledged sports drink flavor and soda flavor to chew on for fuel. I'm gonna be hyper for the rest of this unboxing, but I don't care. All right, bottoms up, I'm gonna eat it. Wow, that was a really good chew. It's super soft, well, not soft, it's
what?
It's medium size soft. No, like it's not like extremely strong taffy. It chews really well. It has another ramen flavor. Really, really good. All right, let's see what else. What is, okay, Jennifer's cheese. This is a Koike ya basil and Jennifer's cheese sconess.
What?
What the frick is this? By popular chip brand Koike ya. Munch on these rich flavor crunchy sconess this fall with great Jennifer's basil cheese and garlic paste you won't be able to put in your bag then. Okay, so all that matters is that these are chips that are with basil cheese and garlic paste. All right. We all move for the candy, now it's time for the chips, y'all. Woo! Look at that, guys. Look at that. Wow! That is actually really good. Oh man. You can actually taste the all combined flavors of basil, the cheese, the garlic. Man, this is super good. Yeah, it's gourmet. Like if they serve you a big bowl of soup with all of this on a fancy restaurant. The bag itself is really fancy.
Wow, that is delicious.
Wow, I am so scared thinking that I might spend a fortune in this bag. Wow, this is divine. Really good. I'm on a trip, guys. I'm so scared.